I'm going to do a little picking for you, and this is one that Jan likes a lot. And I sort of do this one different than anybody else, so I put a strange bass line in my version of Windy and Warm. Here we go.